Hello everyone, welcome back. In my previous videos, we have discussed about the registration process of a private limited company and a limited liability partnership firm. So in today's video, we shall discuss about the registration process of a partnership firm. So before we proceed, please do subscribe to my channel for more informative content like this and do subscribe the bell icon for new video notifications. So let's get started. Namaste everyone. My name is Madhu Reddy. I am a startup mentor and entrepreneur. So speaking about the registration process of a partnership firm. So the first step is very similar to what we have discussed in LLP firm and private limited. So the first step is getting minimum two partners on board. This is a common rule for all three formats. So once you have the minimum two partners on board, the next step is to choose a preferred name for your partnership firm, that is mutually agreed to all the partners. So there are two things you need to keep in mind when you're deciding this partnership firm name is one, the name should not clash or should not look very similar to already existing brands or names. That is one. Second, it should not contradict to any registered trademark names or symbols like Amul, Bata, etc. These are all registered trademarks. So your name should not clash with these as well. So keeping these two points in mind, you should select the most preferred partnership firm. So once you have the partners and the name ready, the next thing is the most important thing of the entire process is drafting the partnership deed. The partnership deed is a very important document in the entire process because this deed will have all the details like the nature and type of your business, the profit and loss ratio of the partners, the contribution of working capitals of the partners, the roles, responsibilities and various other related activities that will govern or that will execute the operations of the partnership firm. So once you have the partnership deed ready, so this deed needs to be taken print on a stamp paper and every partner has to sign this stamp paper and one copy of which has to be given to each partner. And one stamp paper on which the deed is printed, all partners have to duly sign it. And this copy would be submitted along with their application form to the registrar of firms of your respective state. Because only after that, the process of registering the company will take form. So once you have the partnership deed is ready, it is duly signed by all the partners. The next step is you need to apply for a PAN card for your company. So this again, you can go through a consultant to get the PAN card or you can apply yourself through online government portals. So once you have all the above mentioned steps confirmed and you have all the documents ready, the next step is submitting the application form to your respective state government registrar of firms. So each state has its own website and its own office for registrar of the firms. So either you can submit the application form online going through the respective state portal, or you can visit the office in your respective state and submit the application form. So when you're submitting your application form for partnership firm to the registrar of firms, so along with the application form, you need to submit certain documents. So these are, the first document is the copy of the original deed of partnership, which is duly signed by all the partners. So copy of that needs to be submitted. So along with that, you need to submit the address proof of the premises where you're going to run these operations. So if the premises is a rental property, then you need to submit the copy of rental agreement and NOC from the landlord. So if the property is your own, one of your partners, then you need to submit the utility bill, which is not less than 2 months. So once you have the partnership deed and the utility bills and rental agreement is done, then you need to submit the copy of a company PAN card. So after the PAN card, the next thing comes is the photo ID proof and address proof of all the partners of your firm. And if at all any of your partner is a foreign national, you need to submit a passport of that particular partner. So once you submit all your documents and they're verified, it would take somewhere around 10 to 15 working days to get your partnership firm registered. Now talking about the multiple ways or options available to register a partnership firm. So the first option you have is there are so many online portals nowadays where you can log on to the website, upload the respective required documents and they will verify and take the process further. And they will help you registering the partnership firm. So the first option is going through online portals. Now second option is either you can contact a company secretary or any consulting firm that is into company registration process. Of course, they have their own fees applicable, but they will help you move the process faster. Now, third option is, in case if you want to keep your expenditure, the fees low, you don't want to involve any extra fee for consultant, then you can register this partnership firm on your own. You have to go to your respective government website of register of companies, register of firms. You can upload the documents yourself and you can get your company registered. So these are three options you have. The first option, online portals. Second option, through a company secretary or any consulting firm. Third option, on your register of firms of your respective state government website. So three options for registering a partnership firm. Now, talking about the cost or fees involved in registering a partnership firm. So let's say if you are registering this partnership firm on your own, going through the state government portals, then the total cost of incorporation would be less than 2000 rupees per year. But if at all you're going through consultants or through online portals, including their fees, which is applicable, so total cost of incorporating a partnership firm will come somewhere around 3 to 8,000 rupees. So if you're doing it yourself, less than 2000 rupees, and if you're taking help of a consultant, the fee would be somewhere around 3 to 8,000 rupees for incorporating the partnership firm. I hope this video has helped you understand the registration process of a partnership firm. If you like my videos, please drop your feedback in the comment section and do subscribe to my channel for more informative content like this, and don't forget to hit the bell icon for new video notifications. Thanks a lot for watching my video. See you all in my next video. Until then, namaste.